I wonder, like the other posts in the ground sit above the cement, will this cause water to drip there and rot? Where, like over here, it would actually just drip. So that's a lot of cement too for that area. I'm not sure why we have extra cement there.